Rare footage of non-leaking Duracell batteries that expired 9 years ago. They're fine. They're not leaking. I'm not sure how this is legally possible. Copper tops usually do this, so that's funny. Yeah, March of 2012, they were inside of this here bag light, so that's fun. Well, goodbye.